So what's the challenge today, Owen?
100 meter sprint.
No vegan lunch.
No, yeah.
2 hour vegan challenge.
Very good driver, Fitz.
It's seeing that you are doing like 80,000 kilometers per year.
A lot of volume.
Yeah, a lot of volume.
The Bulgarian method of driving.
High intensity volume.
What is the Bulgarian method of driving?
Aggressively driving everyone, man. Maximum acceleration everywhere you go.
Literally no warm-up, straight to sixth gear. So you can't use profanity on the platform. So she's young, you know, he says fuck you or whatever. No, you can't curse. But just because you're doing different language, they should all be red lighted.
You're not looking forward to this, are you?
No, I am. No, it'll be great.
We're all vegan stuff here. Yeah. Everything's vegan and vegetarian here. Are you okay with that?
No, I just have water. It's like
a 2 hour vegan challenge.
I'm just gonna get the pad thai with extra egg.
Trying to make it as non vegan as possible.
That's what I'm here for.
As you possibly can.
That's what I'm here for. It's crazy. And he's natural as well. Imagine if he took drugs, what would he snatch?
Imagine.
If he's, what do you think he'd snatch if he took drugs?
200.
So what do you think of Italian weightlifting?
Italian weightlifting, I don't like their much, not necessarily their technique, but their training programs, because we had some athletes from Romania that was training there, and they was coming back, and all they have a problem with squats. They can do clean more than front squat.
Yeah, they don't see the squat that heavy.
Even you are a good technician, and you have a good technique, if you skip your squats and you don't have a good leg strength, you cannot be at your full capacity when you do snatching, clean and jerk. And that's why I was seeing more athletes that they are from there and they do clean more than front squats. And it's not sound good to me, this one, yeah. You need to be able to do more front squats than you clean.
And how do you think they got like so good so quickly?
I don't know, because that guy from 81 category that was competed also with myself, the Pizzolato. He was started weightlifting in 2012 or something like that, and even in 2016 when he was competed with me, he was doing 200 clean jerk at 85, and he was doing weightlifting from 4 years or something in that period, and I was started from 20 years. I was almost beat me, and I think they have a good coach. They are some talented also, because I like the guy from 81, Pizzolato, and when he was competed with Luc Seaujon, and they was their strategy was not good at all. And I think with a good coach, the Pizzolato was beating Luc. In 2011, when I was in Paris, in France, World Championship, I was in the very good shape, but
he snatched 190 in training before that, right?
Yeah. I was snatching 190 and I was clean and jerk 225.
Oh, wow.
And in the last 3 months, I was doing too much max outs. And when the competition was close, I was going down. And also at competition there, the strategy was very bad. I was entered some higher attempts, and only to be in the group A. I was young, I was not so much experimented, I was started to lift higher weights, and they was put me from the beginning with much more talented athletes in competition with those weights. And I think the smarter was there to be in the lower, even in group B, and to enter at last in the competition, and I was probably able to do much more than I was doing back then. And when I was seeing there with all the guys, 170 was Kianush was doing at warm up with straps. It was crazy. And you need to.
Were you nervous?
Yeah, I was all the time nervous. And I think this one is also, it's not necessarily a bad thing, it's good.
If you had to go back, would you lift in like the B session? So.
Yeah. If I was go back now, I was lifting in B session for sure.
So your numbers didn't really increase from 2011 to 2016, yeah. But you got way more experience.
Yeah, yeah, I was getting more much experience with the lift. It's normal to be much better. Because it's important before competition to be also mentally very strong, not only that to lift a lot in the training.
It's okay, but...
You thinking that you come here that you eat vegan here in Romania?
No.
You thinking this
not vegan.
No, it's vegan.
No, it is not vegan.
Why? Because he has
it's close enough. Someone wants to know, what were you thinking about before you walked out for your 217 kilo clean and jerk at Rio?
Back then when I was entering on the scene, I only think at two things. I think at the second pull and turnover in the clean. Like it's going that over and over again in my head, and the dip and the right for the clean and jerk.
What were you thinking about in the clean? What specifically were you thinking about in the second and third pull?
Only that, to have the... to have a very good transition, like to be very smooth, to don't have any pause there. Because this is happen when you miss a clean or something, you have like a small pause between when you do your second pull and turnover. I'm focusing very well to be very smooth there, like to use very well my quads and my arms. And then don't try to fully extend there my knees, because if you fully extend your knees, you'll do like a clean pull, and that's why is the reason that in the trainings I was not doing clean pulls, because they are different than my clean. Because in clean pulls you need to do full extension of your legs, the knees are completely straight, and when I'm doing the clean I don't do that. Like the knees are remaining a bit bended to have the possibility to change my direction very fast, to be smooth in that part. The transition.
Why do you think there's an obsession with Chinese weightlifting?
I think it's just the superstar effect. People want to copy who they perceive to be the best in terms of, lifters, like, so they want to copy the style. If it was in the 80s, people would be trying to copy Neem, I'd imagine, and Krasif and stuff like that.
I think it's something a bit different.
I think
people want to have different. Yes. They want to be different.
Yeah.
And like most of the time they're getting coached in a country that's like an EWF country or like an American country, and they have a framework, but they want to do something different from their coach.
Yeah.
And they want to be the special one. Like,
that's very true actually. Yeah, a lot of people want to be like different technique. They want to be the special case, you know, they want to be the one where it's I don't have the
squatcher.
The guy I'm different to everyone else, you know. Also, Asian culture like is getting bigger, you know, and people enjoy that aspect of it. You can see that like TikTok and stuff, like Asian culture is something that is growing popularity. Same with American culture would have done in like the 90s and 2000s. And so that's probably part of it too, is what I would say. Weebs?
Yeah, because squat jerks look really cool.
No. I don't even think they look cool.
Yeah, I don't think they look cool. I like a good looking split jerk from this man.
Yeah, this man. Also, the best Chinese lifters don't lift how the Chinese shills teach the lifts as well. But I think from our point of view when we complain about it, it's just people are holding back their own lifting rather than doing what will definitely work for them, because they're pretty average. They're just making things worse themselves and slowing down their progress. It's fine, I don't care.
How do you feel on after you eat them vegan?
Yeah, weaker and tired for sure already.
Why is that?
Because I have no meat.
Romanian drift. Yeah, let's try with that, yeah. You smash the walls.
And the car. I feel sick.
Do you have something like this in the island?
Oh my God.
No, not really.
50 more meters.
Who's in here?
He's zooming in on the gusset or the belly.
I just keep people. I think it's vegan. It's called Tren. Oh. I don't see it here though.
Bit of a tea, isn't it?
It gives you really bad cough though.
Oh, is that what you?
Yeah,
have?
Yeah. I think you just get like, after you take it. But I think I don't think it's performance enhancing. I don't think it does anything.
No.
Just a little bit of Tren.
It's like creatine.
Yeah. Just every day. I think
every day.
Or like vitamin D. Well. Wake me up in an hour.
Okay? You ready for today?
Yeah, I'm ready, but I always forgot my weightlifting shoes at the gym.
Oh, that's good, because you'd be quiet for today.
Yeah, yeah.
No, why are you getting those things?
What's wrong with those things? What's wrong with them?
You have the rope.
He always gets the big plates. He likes the big weights.
They're feeling easier, these bumper plates.
Yeah, they're fake.
but you look at really more when you do them. I use all the time on my squats video.
What's that? Barrett, I hope you break the floor so everyone knows how strong you are. Okay?
Okay.
I want full John North slams on every single rep. Full John North.
Like to jump more with empty barbell.
Are you joking or serious? I don't know. So you're saying you should do that or shouldn't do that?
No.
This is my new one-to-one athlete, Nicholas. He's just started weightlifting yesterday, but I think he's going for a 190 snatch. What do you think? Gabriel Zinkerian teleports under barbell. Park. 10,000.
10,000 what? Vegan food was very good today.
No, it's actually making it harder. So when I do 150, I'll be able to do 160 with meat.
Do you want to try again, bro?
You're so uncultured. You don't know anything. Falafels from India.
And like your falafel stuff was like those wraps.
I'm skinning falafels all the time. There's actually barely any vegan options here. But
falafel is it chickpea and soybean or something? Is it or?
Yeah, it's like a chickpea kind of thing.
Yeah,
it's an Indian thing actually.
Yeah. And like the coffee's really good as well, isn't it?
Yeah, very good coffee. They're all like little shorts.
Yeah.
I like the kind of Turkish coffee.
Yeah.
Style.
wrong with you? You're so unbelievable. Can't believe you.
Demon.
He's a demon.
Nobody move. Don't look it in the eye. Don't let it piss you in the tassel. Make you take risks. Cats. Toxoplasmosis.
No, okay.
Gabriel. Romanian purposes.
Oh, God. It's the same.
Six.